Now, Shelly, I know you've already been traumatised by exploring the depths of itchy bum holes, but wait, we have more causes of itchy bum holes for you. Now, we've already heard that not cleaning well enough can actually cause an itchy anus. In fact, it's the number one cause. But did you know, Shelly, that the exact opposite can also be true?
What do you mean?
Well, if you have too much exposure to harsh chemicals, especially from really nasty, harsh soaps, that can also cause some dermatitis or make a condition like psoriasis much worse, and you're going to get an equally itchy butthole. And then there's another problem, because once you've damaged that skin, you can even get an infection in your butthole. Something like thrush can invade there as well.
What?
I know, right? Because the skin's been damaged and little bugs like thrush love to live in damaged skin. Sorry about that, Shelly. And then things like hemorrhoids. Well, they're just chronically leaking, and so that they can cause an itchy bum hole as well.
Seriously, who would have thought when you go to the pub and you see some guy scratching his ass, he could have had anything going on down there?
Well, it's really exciting because he gets to come to me for me to help him explore the depths of his itchy anus.
Oh, you have the best job in the world.
Shh.